plus the Lieutenant de Ville, a former port, La Grève, where the river trading alderman established Paris as a real municipality. The Hôtel de Ville was burnt down. It was rebuilt soon after and inaugurated in 1882.
La Plaza del Ayuntamiento.